Starting Thursday, travelers passing through O'Hare Airport will be able to buy Illinois lottery tickets. Six airport locations will be selling lottery tickets, and they're expected to generate annual sales of about $4 million. In National Football League action today, the Chicago Bears defeated the Indianapolis Colts 17-10. Bears quarterback Jim McMahon says he was impressed with the Colts' defense.
Their defense is tougher than Miami's. They're front seven. Their linebackers are real big. I think all of them weighed over 240 pounds, and the up front people were big. And it's tough.
Yeah.
You know, they played us tough in the first half, and even in the second half, we didn't have much room to run.
The Bears are now 13-1 for the season. Checking the overnight weather, partly cloudy and cold, becoming foggy in the outlying areas, low ranging from around 20 in the far western suburbs to 30 in the city. Tomorrow morning, fog lifting in the outlying areas, otherwise increasing cloudiness and a little colder, high 35. Windy and cold tomorrow night with a chance of snow, low 28. Tuesday, windy and cold with snow likely, possibly mixed with sleet or rain, high 32. The readings at 9 o'clock, 33 at the lake, 32 at Midway, 26 officially at O'Hare Field, humidity 88%, wind from the northwest at 5 miles per hour, and the barometer 30.16 and rising. I'm Dick Sutler.
Thank you, Dick. This has been WGN News and Weather. Portions recorded. Dick returns at 10 o'clock with his next report. Happy Dow holidays from all the folks out at Villa Olivia, and welcome to another festive season. Now's the time to think winter fun. Make reservations for your Christmas party at wonderful Villa Olivia in Bartlett. They really know how to throw a party with great food, decorations, and service. Give them a call at 289-5200 and make your reservations. Think fun, think Villa Olivia, and think skiing, too. Chicago's only nearby ski hill with a four-chair lift, Villa Olivia invites you to join in the fun. It's the area's top NASCAR racing center, the Tribune Ski School, and the number one location for ski groups and club outings. You'll enjoy downhill and cross-country skiing, bonfires with warm drinks, hayrides, disco for après-ski, great food, ski rental, and sensational instructors. Give Santa a hand, too. Give lesson packages, ski passes for Christmas gifts. Don't forget, think winter. Think Villa Olivia. And remember that their state-of-the-art equipment enables them to make their own snow when nighttime temperatures fall below 30 degrees. So conditions are always good. Give them a call at 289-5200 for reservations and snow conditions. They're skiing right now at Villa Olivia. 289-5200, Villa Olivia, Lake Street in Bartlett, Illinois. Don't forget to tune in to the Wally Phillips Show tomorrow morning at 7:30 a.m. for the Mike Ditka segment. It'll be a lot more pleasant than last week. He'll give you even more insight on Chicago Bears football. And we'll also announce the next winner of the Crosley refrigerator from True Value and WGN Radio 72. Someone once said, a penny for your thoughts. Let me give you about a dime's worth of thinking to do here. Something that Ruth William Wright wrote a long, long time ago. It says, keep Christ in Christmas. Bring in the yule log and hang high the holly. Mistletoe spangles and green cedar boughs. Christmas is coming, it's shining in faces. Keep Christ in Christmas, the world to arouse. Bring in the tree that has grown for this purpose. Trim it with tinsel and bright candy canes. Trim it with love and concern for your neighbor. Keep Christ in Christmas before the trim wanes. Bring in the basket heaped high for a feast time. Bring in that someone neglected and sad. He is the gift that has started the giving. Keep Christ in Christmas. And keep Christmas glad.
know, when we start thinking about kindness and sharing and fellowship and being good to one's neighbor, there are certain other things that must be taken into the context of the whole picture. The man's no bigger than the way he treats his fellow man. This standard has its measure been since time itself began. He's measured not by the tithes or creed, high-sounding though they may be, nor by the gold that's put aside, nor by his sanctity. He's measured not by social rank when character is the test, nor by his earthly pomp of show, displaying wealth possessed. He's measured by his justice, right, his fairness, and his play, his squareness in all dealings made, his honest, upright way. These are his measures, ever near to serve him when they can, for man's no bigger than the way he treats his fellow man. Happy holidays, everybody. We'll see you next Sunday, 6:05, a full show next week. Have a good week, will you?
You're listening to WGN Radio in Chicago. Time now for Talking It Over with your host, Muriel Glenn.
Good evening. I am going to be discussing with you a topic that you have to be interested in because it happens to be, I guess it's the largest organ in the whole body, and I'm talking about skin.